Hi, it's Jared from the Hardy Nutritional Science Team with some exciting news. Independent researchers at the University of Canterbury in New Zealand recently published the results of a double-blind study showing the effectiveness of daily essential nutrients in helping individuals stop smoking and reduce the number of cigarettes smoked. These results were published in the medical journal called Nicotine and Tobacco Research. Interestingly, these researchers were not initially planning to study smoking. They were studying the effects of micronutrients for ADHD and for mood issues. But in doing this research, they observed that individuals who were taking micronutrients and also smoking cigarettes or cannabis tended to reduce the amount that they smoked over time, and in some cases even stopped entirely while they were using the micronutrients. These results intrigued them. They published their observations in a medical journal, and in follow-up to this publication, they planned this double-blind study, which in their words is the first known randomized controlled trial to investigate the use of micronutrients to support smoking cessation. Before the study began, participants were smoking on average more than a dozen cigarettes per day, and most had tried unsuccessfully multiple times to quit. Researchers randomized these participants into two groups, a micronutrient group and a placebo group. But because the study was double-blind, neither the researchers nor the participants knew until the end of the study who was receiving which treatment. Researchers instructed participants to take the pills they were given for 4 weeks before attempting to quit smoking and to track the number of cigarettes they smoked each day. There was no significant difference between the groups in the percentage of participants who attempted to quit or who successfully quit for 3 days. But there was a significant difference between groups in the percentage who could quit for 4 weeks and 8 weeks. Of those who continued in the study, 50% of the placebo group was able to quit for 4 weeks and 8 weeks, whereas more than 80% of those in the micronutrient group were able to quit for 4 weeks and 8 weeks. Furthermore, the participants who were taking micronutrients throughout the study smoked significantly fewer cigarettes than those in the placebo group. This includes all of the study dropouts and all points of time, including before the quit day. This is a very significant finding. Researchers concluded that micronutrients reduced harm through reduction in number of cigarettes smoked relative to placebo. Now, all studies have their limitations. This study was relatively small compared with most smoking cessation studies, and there was a high dropout rate, similar, in fact, to other smoking cessation studies. But despite these limitations, the results were still statistically significant. In fact, researchers wrote, micronutrients are comparable to other smoking cessation treatments, but with fewer side effects. These other smoking cessation treatments include prescription medications approved for smoking cessation and nicotine replacement therapy in the form of nicotine patches, gums, lozenges, sprays, and inhalers. But in contrast to these treatments, daily essential nutrients was side effect free. The researchers reported no differences in side effects between the micronutrient group and the placebo group. Additionally, of those who dropped out of the study, there was a similar percentage in the micronutrient group and in the placebo group. In conclusion, the researchers wrote, this novel randomized controlled trial tentatively supports the use of micronutrients as a treatment to assist smoking cessation and reduce cigarette consumption, especially in the acute stage of withdrawal. In summary, it's clear from this and other smoking cessation studies that quitting smoking is very difficult. But for those who persist and consistently take daily essential nutrients, there is new hope to reduce the number of cigarettes smoked and to quit smoking, even without side effects.